You know how I can find it. Show me where the old man took it. I have what I can for.
You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down!
Ask. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you.
Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know what will lead her back here?
I'm planning on it.
Said we could practice maneuvers. This is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady? This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
We're on our way.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Oh, yeah, same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the Resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pillion.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip-mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs, found this. Before Pillio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so, because it's the only lead we have. Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
You're back. Did you find our people on Pillio? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are in custody.
Someone's jamming the signal. Those are Janata security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar. I'm going after the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well,
they don't know that.
No, they don't.
nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past. It's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter. Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go. Don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her. She's alive, Shriv. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
That's all of them. Everybody regroup. Right? That's what we do after a big fight.
Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up, he's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Jump!
and die, huh?
Yeah.
Come on.
There's gotta be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs. Data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first. What kind of information are we looking for?
They must be on the move. Fan out, locate the intruders.
Anything that might help the Resistance? That spot. An armory. We can use the first order's weapons against them. Stock up.
Whoa, that looks heavy.
Something tells me heavy is going to help. See anything?
Over here.
Project Resurrection.
Wait a minute. Janata, no lock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace. I think I finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together.
All clear.
I overheard a couple officers. The Resistance found the First Order's base. They're making their attack run now.
Great news, Shriv. We're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Sounds dangerous. Let's do it.
Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plant them. You watch my back.
Is that detonator set?
It will be in a second. Need help over here.
Taking fire!
clear. You want to do the honor? Land the last charge?
Sure. Then we find Triv and get out of here.
Intruder's lost. Search the weapons bay.
Say?
Let go!
No! That's the Iden I remember. Bold! Unpredictable! Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon!
Say? It's okay.
Motherhood has made you weak.
Now let's stop this ship. Okay, Mommy, you need to get some help. Come on.
No, Mom, come on.
It's too late. It's too late. Listen. You need to get Dio to the Resistance. Do you understand? No, what are you talking about? No. It's gonna be okay. No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now? I'm scared. More afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. Listen. We fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand? I love you.
I love you more.
I wish you could see what I've seen.
Oh.
Zay, you there? Hope you two are ready because we gotta move.
It's just me, Shriv. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always against it.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Sector clear, Resistance base. No sign of the First Order yet. Wait. Contact!
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on to General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Damron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head-on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much, but I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.